it's only me. I'm just putting my little boxes lined up. Side by side, lined up. Anywho, it is Wednesday. And not long come in from work. And yesterday I was off. I had to be off yesterday. Because my boiler decided to spring a leak. So I had to wait for the technician, engineer, whatever, boiler person to sort my boiler out. Well, I did wait in and he did turn up, but there's not much he can do. It needs a spare part, so that's Friday. That will be happening Friday. And my hair's a mess. It's been knocked around in the wind. And so I thought today I'll come in. That's my dog. If you hear any weird noises, coughing or plate being dragged across the floor, that would be a gizmo. Anyway, I thought I would come on. Oh, my hair needs washing. And do Jazzy's tag. So, hi Jasmine, hope you're well. I'm okay. Interesting questions. That's him. Alright, little boy. Every day's like that now. Anyway, I'll try and work around him. Number one, which month do you dislike most? I don't dislike any month. They've all got their virtues and, you know. Yeah, number two, do you... he likes it when I pick him up, so it might be better if I pick him up.
Better? Is that better?
All right then. Number two, do you count your steps when walking? No, I don't. I don't do that. Number three, do you know why we say slept like a baby when they wake up nearly every 2 hours?
Yeah, I had to think about that one.
I think perhaps it's just, you know, they sleep soundly, as in not a care in the world, you know. You know, when you're a child, you don't have no problems.
And it is. No, I don't have any problems. Well, no worries when you're little. No. Poor baby. Anyway, so that's probably where it's come from.
Oh, it's not helping.
Go on, baby. Get in your bed. Go on. Go on.
There's nothing I can do for him. We've given him tablets. So it sounded like he was sick, but he wasn't. What it is his heart is enlarged. It's got fluid around it. And the water tablets get the fluid off. That's the theory anyway, but obviously he's getting worse. It's been quite a while now. And it sort of presses on the trachea, I think. I'm not sure if that's the full thing, explanation of it. But anyway, that's what I read. Anywho, where was I? Okay, number four. Are you someone's best friend? I hope so. I hope I'm Nigel's best friend. And that's all I need to be, really. I've got cyber friends who I'm really close to. But my Nigel's my best friend. He really is. And my daughter's my friend as well, so. Yeah. But I hope I'm their best friend. Number five. Do you think when you're buried, you are stuck wearing your burial clothes eternally? No, I don't think that. All that kind of gets left behind, really. I mean, I believe, because I'm a Christian, I believe that I'll be given a new spiritual body, which is not for moving about and living on earth. It is actually for eternity. It will be a perfect body. You know, not perfect in, as in, you know, six packs and all that kind of thing. Just not corruptible, I think I mean. And won't know any sickness or pain or anything like that. So, looking forward to that. So, whatever they stick me in, whatever clothes they want to put me in is fine. Obviously, it would be nice to be sent off with something rather pretty, but... I don't care, whatever. And that's it. That's five questions done. Thanks, Jasmine, for tagging me. And I hope those answers will suffice. And, yeah, I'm trying to think of any news. I've got a new top today. I'll show you that, won't I? I got it for £3.50. It's not everyone's cup of tea. I went into, like, the charity shop. So, it's just a kind of cover-up type top. If you know what I mean. So it's got this like nice kind of slightly raised applique on it. With nice sleeves. And the back has got like this sort of stringy thing. So I've got a fluff on the eyelashes. So yeah, £3.50. It's not an expensive looking top, but it'll be nice in summer. It fits sort of a bit snug sort of thing. And comes to about the just below the waist. And I've got something really annoying me now. I'm going to have to go. But it's really nice fit, and I think it'd be nice over like a kind of vest top or something for this summer, which I'm looking forward to. And also, the perfume samples, guys, the four winners, if you like. I've sent them off. They should be going off, yeah, today. They should be winging their way later on today. So, yeah, I hope you receive them all safe and sound. There's no note or anything inside. You're just going to have to figure out that it's me that sent it. But, yeah, who did I send it to? I sent it to Heather, Sam, Sandy, and Jasmine. So there you go. Okay. Take it easy, everybody. I'll come back again soon. My daughter's coming over in a minute, and she's going off travelling again. I think she's going to Dubai, but I'm not 100% sure. But she's going to be gone for about 2 months. So, and it's Mother's Day Sunday, so it'd be really nice to spend some time with her. Yeah, because I'm going to miss her terribly. Anywho, she's got to do what she's got to do, hasn't she? So, another thing. My neighbours upstairs haven't heard a peep. Seriously. They said that they had a party the other day. I didn't hear a thing. I don't know where they took this party, but I didn't hear a thing. I slept like a baby. So I think that they've been spoken to by either the agency or the landlord. Either way, it's fine. But he's gone away now for a couple of weeks, so it's going to be quiet. But, yeah, we'll see when he gets back. Anyway, that's good, isn't it? I'm happy. I'll get to sleep. It's so nice. Keep it real. I'll speak to you soon, all right? Bye.